If you are a teacher or a parent, you must be worried how to utilize this lockdown time and convert it into a blessing time for learning while playing. For that, I'm sharing by this video playlist links to some very useful resources that you must try. Students consider this topic tricky and tough. Even some teachers find it tough to teach. By this activity, you will find it easier than before, and your students would love it. It is conceptual, and students would sharp their concepts while playing it. It is suitable for Standard 3 onward. It is quick and easy assessment task. It is a kind of matching cards, so your student would love to play with this. There are only 3 steps involved to use this great resource. First of all, buy it to download this activity. Print this activity, or if you are unable to get it printed, then just draw the shapes at a blank paper and write it. Cut these shapes with scissors and that's all. Give it to your students to enjoy while sharpening the concepts at the same time. Answer key is provided along with it, so even students can directly play with it and match the results with the provided key. It is simple, easy, and conceptual indeed. The link to this resource and to few other very useful resources are mentioned in the description. Parents and home teachers would find it much helpful for the preparation of their students. Teachers can also use it as homework, assignment, worksheet, uninformed test, activity, informed test, test preparation, classwork, exam preparation, and for revision. Make as many copies as you like with no additional charges.